Rick Ross is trolling 50 Cent yet again. Before we get into the video, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to Rap News Gossip for more amazing rappers news. Rick Ross trolls 50 Cent by offering him life-changing business opportunity. So Rick Ross is still trolling 50 Cent by extending an invitation for him to partner up in a business venture, highlighting his significant impact on the film and TV industry by establishing a new studio in Shreveport, Louisiana. Rosé decided to extend an offer to his old rival through Instagram, proposing a lucrative opportunity. Rick Ross gives 50 Cent a business opportunity. Ross said,
"Clear, I was just asked a question. I see what's still going on with you and 50 Cent. You mean you won't do no business with 50 Cent? I would. 50 Cent, I see you raising money for your film ideas. You asked a close friend of mine. I saw the renderings, the drawings of what you believe the studio could be like in Shreveport. I'm gonna give you a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to come sit down at the table and present your ideas. I won't make you any promises. Men of business don't discuss the past. It's new money, I'll consider it. You know where I'm at financially. I could change your life. Cheers. 50. 50. Imagine it. Best chips in the world. Imagine me putting your face on one of these. 50. 50. Rapstar energy drink. You remember? You remember? 50. We got business to do, 50.
Rick Ross wasted no time in poking fun at 50 Cent after the rumored relationship between his ex-girlfriend Jamira Cuban Link Haynes and Travis Scott. Haynes, a well-known model and fitness entrepreneur, was seen exiting an event alongside the Houston rapper just last week. The two of them hopped into a car and were said to be on their way to a hotel. After academics posted the footage on Instagram, Rosé wasted no time in trolling 50 by commenting, "The massacre at 50 Cent." He further taunted his rival by reposting the suggestive clip to his Instagram stories and quoting lyrics from his classic song, "Many Men, Wish Death, Many Men, Many 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 Men, at 50 Cent, Peeking Eyes Emoji." In a follow-up post, Ross shared a video of his shoe collection and declared he was swapping his customary Louis Vuittons for Travis Scott's Cactus Jack Jordan sneakers. He then joked, "No Louis Vuittons today. No, no, no. We wearing Travis Scott's all week. I'm going to club live in them Travis Scott's." 50 Cent and Cuban Link began dating in 2019, but appeared to end their relationship earlier this year. So what are your thoughts on Rick Ross continuing to troll 50 Cent? And do you think 50 Cent will respond to this latest post? What do you think about this? Share your thoughts in the comments below. Don't forget to subscribe to Rap News Gossip for more updates and hit the notification bell to stay updated. Goodbye.